Wycombe booked their place in the playoffs, extending their unbeaten run to 6 games in the process. The only goal against Chester came 12 minutes from time as Scott McLeish swept in his 26th League and Cup goal of the season. Chester, who still aren't safe, should have equalised. Kevin Roberts somehow firing over from Kevin Sandwith's free kick.